Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are starting a new series called ADR1F.
This is called Biscuit Muncher.
Are you making
like
a
okay,
video?
Okay, it's called Biscuit Muncher now. So
Biscuit Muncher the third.
Yeah, so basically, this game's called ADR1FT. And we're starting a series, and if you guys like the series, please leave a like and comment. So yeah, let's get right into it. Let's push new game. This is about...
Did you just say push?
How much hug did you give me?
What?
He said push.
Oh my god.
17
so
high.
So guys, I'm not joined. Here. Here, guys, be quiet. There's a cutscene.
Trainee.
Oh, that's funny.
Mission, aerospace star 4. Mission active.
Why? I don't
want to
shush.
September.
I'm talking about my brother. You're talking about anime.
Whoa. I'm in space.
Man. Oh my god.
EBA
I want to be in space.
Bob. Well, you want to go to space? Why are you waiting? What you waiting for?
Whoa, guys.
What are you waiting for? Love me like you do, love me like you do.
Never.
Hey, Father.
It adds.
Activate EVA propulsion thrust.
I swear it's in here.
Have you seen any dinosaurs on this map lately?
Nope.
This is just crazy, guys.
Activate EVA propulsion boost.
So what's the story?
Hey. With his mom in space.
Alright, so... Well, basically, Roche, what the story is we came out to space.
Yeah.
For EVA ascent.
And...
Okay.
What happened
Okay, dude,
is,
I gotta go empty this.
What I know so far is...
Yeah.
Our other partners died, and...
I just kicked you in the face with...
We're stuck
EVA
in
ascent.
Can I take the shower a little bit later?
Ascend?
Because...
Can we do something else?
I'm gonna finish up what I'm doing and then I'm gonna go take a...
Bro!
And I'm gonna go offline until tomorrow.
Alright, so this game is pretty cool. We're just gonna go through the practice, alright?
And there is a chance that when I go off that you're gonna be stuck inside of the, You're gonna be stuck here.
I'm just gonna go off right now. I'm gonna... on a different game.
Oh, cool. And I'm guessing this is wrong.
It's my bizarre adventure.
Is it on
now it's on like Crunchyroll or something. Alright, so sorry guys, this is just a practice. Oh no. Alright, here we are.
Activate EVA stabilizer.
The mushrooms were bigger, Dad.
Oxygen levels
the mushroom
are monitored
has gotten
via
much,
EVA
much,
HUD oxygen meter.
Oopsies.
Objectives are displayed via EVA HUD radar.
Ooh.
Activate EVA environment scan. Hardiman Aerospace EVA training simulation. Complete.
Oh,
exit
so
training
guys,
module via access portal.
These like things that look like sippy bottles are oxygen. So see if I grab it, it goes. And a.
Dude.
Hello,
Ethan.
Everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Mad Max.
So let's go over.
I hope
like,
you like it. Quiet.
There's two videos happening at one time.
I know, man. Right,
so
yeah, it's crazy.
Skip EVA training. So let's
what?
Go.
Matt.
Hard man. All right. So hard I am.
Where are you?
Whatever that logo is. Shout out.
Like
to
where you go to sleep?
Excellent game. All right. So here we go. If you guys again.
Well, what
like
you
to see
what
this
you doing with that
series,
spatula?
Yeah. I know.
Why?
Keith and Skull Crush is pretty annoying, but whatever. All right, so
what you talk about
load.
Me?
Ethan, where are you? Like, where'd you
log
off?
I'm on Mad Max.
No, I mean, where'd you log off at?
Alright.
And our place at Redwood Place. The place.
The giant wooden mushroom?
Come on!
Yeah.
Load.
What level?
Why does this game take so long to load?
I don't know!
Here we go.
So, I need to look on the level.
Alright, look up.
Let's do this. Alright, so it's July 8th, 2037.
I just want to find you so I can shoot you.
2017, not 2037.
Survivor detected.
Oh.
What is
survivor?
Weird.
Survivor
detected. What?
Jeet.
Survivor located. Initializing EVA HUD display.
But dude, where are you? Do you have something in your inventory that I actually need?
I'm not playing anymore.
Alright, I need to see you. Oh. Dude, stop breathing so fast. Break, stabilize.
I died again, Ethan.
Come on.
Oh. I'm with fire.
Oh, crap. Jeez.
Ethan, I died again.
Bring Jeet the
creature.
Warning, EVA suit critically damaged. Oxygen leak detected.
Okay, doesn't
emergency
seem like that much of a deal.
Online.
Let's do it.
Manual oxygen refill required.
Oh gosh! Oh my god! Oh no. Oh jeez! Rock.
Get it!
The rock?
Not a lot of damage taken off. As you can see, my car is like
man, that's
legit.
Crazy.
Yeah, it's like
all right.
Legit,
guys, I am completely new to this game.
Right, where did I fall?
Oh my gosh, it's the convoy, man.
Dude, I slipped again, but I can't find
here.
My body. There it is. My next
convoy, man. Let's do this. Gear wreck, son.
Data transferred.
Let's go.
Relocating Parasaur.
Get worked on.
Identification verified. Oshima, Alex. Commander, right. Hardiman Aerospace North.
Alright, get this.
Vital signs.
Oh, jeez. Get off my car.
Get that air.
Get off my car.
Now, where?
Get off my car.
Like.
How come you do episodes of that, but you do not do episodes of.
Oh, my God. All right,
I don't know,
because
I like
guys.
This.
We got
it's awesome. It's legit.
You know that guy?
We got completely dumped out.
Get out,
space.
Kid! Get out!
How?
What the?
How am I so heavy?
How did I die? I was pretty.
All right. EVA scan, all right. There's something over here. Need oxygen, though. Need oxygen. Oxygen?
Nah.
Oh no. No oxygen. All right, come on. There's some oxygen. Dude, you need oxygen. Stop. If you need oxygen, you shouldn't breathe as much. Like, if I was in space in this situation, which I would freak out, I'd probably just suffocate myself. But if I was in this situation, I would.
Dude, where's
now
your body?
Why would
you
do that?
I wouldn't. I wouldn't breathe.
I didn't die.
I know, but you passed out on the floor.
No! Alright. Come on. Alright.
Somewhere.
Where are we going?
Where are
Why
you?
Do you need my body?
So I can put it on the boat so when you respawn, you'll be at home with me.
I don't know. I have no idea. I think I died right in front of Goop.
Okay, come on.
That's my body.
Oxygen! Oxygen! Oh crap,
that's
guys, we're gonna die. We don't have any oxygen.
Gotta keep the truck intact. That I can do. Just like that.
Nope, we're dead. Yeah, it's right. Okay.
What? Man.
Dude,
that I can do.
This is so hard. I don't even understand what we're doing.
Oh, I need to get in it. Okay.
I wish you could just hold the oxygen container and not just drink it right away. Well, not drink it, but like,
Low fuel. Ow.
Come on, load.
Dude, if I can't find you, I can't bring you home.
Oh.
So, let's just wait for this to load. So, guys, if you like the series, I hope you do, because I'm going... If we get, like, 5 likes
in this
video, I'll make it into a series, so, yeah.
Oh, wait.
Let's go... Alright, Hard Eye Man. Oh, yeah, and...
You're gonna be stuck on this island. I hope you know.
Oh, yeah, cool. Roche and Keith and Skullcrush are playing Ark, right? Right, Roche?
Well, he left.
No,
and
I'm not.
Going back to the island.
Oh.
So he's gonna be locked. Not locked. He's gonna be stuck.
In that cage?
On this island alone.
Alright, come on.
When he gets back.
We got this.
I gotta go.
Look at this thing.
I wonder if we can just hold the
oxygen
thing.
I gotta go, guys.
Alright, bye, Roush.
Oh.
See you tomorrow.
Hold. No, don't jump yet! Don't jump yet! Keithan, don't leave, alright? Keithan, don't leave! Okay. We're good.
I'm not leaving.
We're good. Let's go. Cause the grab. Oh, never mind. Come on. Let's go. I don't know. We might not make this, guys. I'm not going to risk my life. Go back in. Oh no. Dude, like, honestly, guys, breathing in this game, crazy. Stop it! No! If you want oxygen, Mrs. or Mr., you're gonna have to get up. Alright, you're dead. Stupid! Come on! Get up! Alright, well, he's dead. He's literally not cooperating with me. Yep. That's your fault, game. Well, yeah, we can't make it. Yep, she's not moving.
Son! Father!
I don't know. Alright, come on.
Alright, that's where we have to go. It's a little far.
Alright, here we go. Let's try this again. I am not good at these kind of games, but whatever. Alright, so... I wish they would just improve this loading thing, because it doesn't go that fast. Alright, it usually speeds up here already. Watch. Yeah, it's not happening. Alright, come on, just load already.
Get wrecked.
Alright, here we go. Orange. Orange.
Hello.
There we go. Alright, here we go.
Before we do that... Oh, yes.
I can't see anything. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. Alright.
Initializing Hardiman Aerospace Identification Sequence.
Alright, let's go.
Data transfer in progress. Identification verified. Oshima, Alex. Commander, Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Vital signs.
He's saying sucks at getting uphill.
Come on, grab it! Okay, never mind. Through here. There's gotta be oxygen here. Yeah, probably not. Great. Great, no oxygen.
first, we're gonna go down here. Oh, what
it's
the?
Just using up my oxygen.
Never mind.
Please tell me that's the entrance.
I'm probably gonna die.
Get down, come on. Get in.
Go.
You're dead. You use up your oxygen too much, man. Nope. I don't know how much times I'm gonna try this. But this is like really hard.
Ah! A little rusty.
Don't have enough oxygen. All right, so just waiting. This is just the worst. All right, come on. Here we go. Oopsies. Sorry about that. All right. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Do you see how much that uses up the oxygen? So, if I look up a little bit... Oh, crap, stop it! It's your fault. Alright, get this oxygen quickly. Crap, we did want to go the other way. Can I just like do something? Oh, I'm stupid. I could have just gone in. Oh no, I'm not gonna make
warning.
It.
Warning, EVA propulsion system damaged. Oxygen repurposed as shared life support and propulsion resource. Continual propulsion use incrementally depletes EVA oxygen reserves.
Can't hold this. Come on. Oh no.
Mm-hmm. That's how we do it. Since I have that destroyed, all now right. I can just jump
so
down. Oh, well, that wasn't
here.
Really a good idea.
Oh my god, my bird. All right, so let's oxygen.
With kisses, like, going crazy.
Yeah, he was. All right, so, oh crap, this is really risky.
Let go!
We wouldn't make it if we went down there.
Boy!
North Star 4, this is mission control. Do you copy?
What is
yes,
that?
Yes, I do copy.
Unable to determine current location or crew status. Please advise. Over.
That looks creepy. Okay, let's get this oxygen quickly.
Probably don't want to mess with them right now.
Alright. Let's get this. Hold. Alright, let's go. Whoa. Oh crap. We're not gonna make this.
Oh great.
Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Catastrophic event detected. Origin point. Terminated.
Whatevs. We can probably make it. as I say that, we're probably gonna just... Oh, there's oxygen right there. Oh, no. Okay, yeah. Stop it!
Mission Control to North Star 4 survivors, do you copy?
Drink it! Alright, let's go, let's go. Come on. We need an upgrade. Alright, we need this bottle of oxygen. Then hopefully that door leads to somewhere with a bunch of oxygen that I can just sit in. Alright, why did you just throw it? So messy. Well, actually, I would probably do that if I was in space. Oh, yes, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about.
Mission date, 8 July 2037.
Up!
Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. No remaining survivors.
Oh, great. We're the only ones.
Gem bucket! Yeah!
Can we?
The main man! Yeah, you found me, alright. Okay, scoot over.
Alright, let's go. Oh no, we need oxygen. EVA scan. We're gonna die.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Die.
Alright, open, open, open.
Get off my car. I'll kill you.
Get it! We're good. Let's go quick, quick, quick. All right, come on, let's go. There better be oxygen. Ah, yes, oxygen, thank you. Oh, no, all right. So.
Warning, external EVA visor critically damaged. EVA repair required.
Ooh.
For EVA repair station located.
Oh, yes. Yes, guys, we are continuing. Oh, yes, let's go in here. All right, here we go. We're good.
And for EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Alright, so we have some stuff in here. Let's go in here. Stay still. Alright, let's see. Alright. I've reviewed your...
Sorry about that.
...products plan. Ahead of review, you are tracking privacy... Okay. You guys can read this. I'm not going to, because it just wastes my time, in my opinion. Exit. Alright, here we go. We're gonna look at some stuff here. It's pretty cool in here, I mean, honestly. But we're getting out. I don't really like being in rooms. Alright, let's grab this, and then we can just drink some. Okay, we almost crashed. Alright, come on. there is. Alright. Let's hold this. Holy gosh. Oh. Okay, let's get this. Come on. Hey, little buddy. Buddy. Why? Ah! Like going to the opposite side of the room. Wait, can we? No, we can't interact with that.
PAN 4 personal data device version 4.7 acquired. Multiple personal data devices detected and online.
Alright.
Location coordinates unknown.
Come on, grab it. Hold. Okay, come on, hold this. Alright. Back through here is just a bunch of nonsense. And the science will probably not if you were in, if you knew what it was. It says there's oxygen in here. Oh yes! Jackpot! Jackpot!
Warning. Catastrophic event detected. Core systems repair required for emergency escape vehicle
right, we
launch.
Got that. Yikes. Alright. Come on, let's get this. Oh.
Activating Spirit System Terminal.
Alright, come on.
Spirit System damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive.
Oh, great.
Spirit system repair required for Salvus EEV life support system operation. Locate system mainframe. Fabricate cerebrum core. Repair cerebrum module.
Alright, well. That thing. Alright, let's scan again. Alright. Let's grab this. Grab that. Alright, let's go. Let's do it one more time, scan. Okay, I think we're good. Grab that oxygen on the way out. Let's go. All right. Did we go through here? Yep, we did. Crap. Let's go back. Alright, let's go the other way. Let's go over there. Scan. No oxygen over here. Oh my god, we need oxygen. Oxygen right here. We can go back and get this. Hold. No oxygen in here for real.
Need to get off of that. I've been here and doing this homework for this dollar.
Oh no, guys, we're gonna die. Come on, quick, grab some. If there's no oxygen, we're screwed. Oh wait, what? There's oxygen? Where, dude? He said hold. jackpot, jackpot! From what we need to get to that repair station. This is stressful. All right. So let's get back to this. Let's get back to that repair. Let's go get repaired, and I think that's all. And we'll end the video there. So, all right. Let's go in here. So guys, hope you enjoyed this first video of, I think it's 80-something, but 80-something, and yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you would like to have this as a series, please leave a like and comment back saying that you would like. And I do this new thing now where you say, well, if you subscribe, you post in the comments down below. And if you say you subscribe, I'll comment back. So, yeah, if you haven't subscribed yet, go subscribe. And, yeah, so, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, and we will see you all next time. Peace.